Greetings and salutations, folks. I'm Josh from Lazy Acres. Thank you for tuning in. We are saving the world here, one trailer at a time. Today, we're going to take a look at a 2022 North Point model number 377 RLBH. It's got to be their most popular floor plan by North Point. Check out the brand new exterior for this year. The interior is still awesome. We get that mid-bunk layout, outside kitchen, great living space, great bedroom space. This is that thickly cut venison, that finely diced Bambi. And I'm here with my friend, Brendan Hannemeyer, on the camera today. Brendan, say hello, buddy.
How's it going, everyone? Thank you so much for tuning in to the number one RV YouTube channel in the world. Please hit that like and subscribe button. We appreciate that. And also, we're on Facebook, TikTok, having a lot of fun there, and Instagram if you want to follow us along. This trailer, we've been waiting for it. We love the mid-bunks because that's what people are looking for in this size of a model. And you guys, you're really going to appreciate this video. Thanks for watching.
Right on. You got a nice unibrow light there, right, Brendan? You see that? The black portion of that cap is painted. It's tall. It's robust. It's fantastic. More ride pin box right here at the front, dropping down below. Got our battery and box location. We are prepped for a generator right in through here. And then they've switched to hydraulic auto leveling. That was, I guess, a year or so ago they did that. That's a big benefit if you ask me. Schwintech style slide pulling our bedroom out the floor. Notice we got the slide toppers on this one. And then notice we got the side camera lights, or sorry, side cameras as well as the backup camera as well. Keep coming down this way. We got our convenience center in through here. Outside shower, our auto leveling controls are there, city water connection, black water flush kit, water filtration system, and your gate valves are down here. We got our inverter over here to the left for our residential fridge on this guy. Then we get that kind of patent pending Jayco freshwater tub right in through here. You can get that filled. There's a specific tap inside the kitchen that will draw from that. You can put water there, apple juice.
Patent has to get through, man. The patent's been pending forever.
It's been pending. Furnace vent, 12-gallon gas, electric water heater. Your sewer drain is down through there. Here's that mid-bunk portion of the trailer coming off the floor. Access to the back of the residential refrigerator. Continue around the backside. This one has the Santacon option as well, which is basically like a huge hose. Or sorry, a long hose that's skinny, nice and easy to handle. Use as a wand. You can either spray the sewage at someone or put it right into the ground. And no mess, that kind of thing. Roof ladder here at the back. We've got ourselves a class 3 receiver with 4-way wiring. We talked about the backup camera. The screen for that's inside. And then around here on the door side, we got big door side windows, secondary awning off the main slide. Our main awning is for the forward and through there, basically 30 feet of awning coverage. I like how they've done this, Brendan. How they got the frameless windows. Ooh. It almost looks like it continues, right? But there's actually two separate windows in through here with a black deckle in the middle. That's a great look in through there. We got the Moride steps. We got the nice droopy extended flow or extended grab handle. And then the Cree 3000 suspension. That main awning goes here, goes all the way forward, covers our outside kitchen, covers our outside speakers. Have a look at this Capital One griddle we got going on here. That's about as wide as Brendan's hips. Looking good. Galvanneal here, 2 cubic foot electric fridge, and then just the other side right here, a pass-through storage, and then this pull-out piece here on the for the TV is fantastic. Not a inexpensive piece, eh, Brendan?
No, it's a nice little add-on.
Yeah, that's a fantastic section in through there. That's the exterior B. Anything else?
Just we got one propane tank on this side, and then we got two over on the other side.
Really?
Three total.
Three? Really?
Yeah. The fact that you didn't mention it. Yeah.
That's part of the generator prep, buddy.
Sweet.
Yeah, that's fantastic. And those are 40s.
Yeah, big boys.
Big boys. Kind of like myself.
Yeah.
Let's have a look inside. Right on, folks. We're inside that 377 RLBH. This is the farmhouse decor. I like it. I like it a lot. We got the gray furniture in through here. Electric recliners, heat massage built in for the theater seats. It's just super comfy, nice and slick looking. It makes me feel like I'm in the Jetsons. Nice lumbar support in through here too. And then windows all in through here facing our campsite. Does this flip over, B?
Oh,
awesome,
it does.
Buddy. We got the double cup holders. Pop up here for a receptacle and a USB charging location. Love to see that. Now here at the back, there's a nice three-seater couch. That's gonna turn into a secondary bed. It's a tri-fold style. So it's full sleeping for two adults for sure.
They've got these nice little pop-up pieces here beside the couches, which is cool. Great windows around the backside, and then great storage here across the top. Always real wood with all these Jayco's, and they really lift it up when they go from the Eagle up to the North Point. Storage in through here too. We've got the window in behind the televator. It's a small thing, but this televator seems to move quicker. Wouldn't you say, Brennan?
It is very fast.
Very quick. You're not waiting around for nothing. JBL sound system, fireplace down below, and then into our kitchen space in through here. So we got a great island, right? Built into that island is a cutting board, nice rollover drying rack. This is that fitting that's going to draw off of that Jayco jug we saw in the front there. Undermount stainless steel sink with a pull-out faucet. And I like this. This is just an extra piece here. This comes on or off if you don't want to use it. Additional cutting board, very, very slick in through there. Check this out. Garbage can that pulls out. We love that here, Lazy Eagle. A cupboard right in through there. Check out this right here, pulling out for another drawer. Cupboard there. And then a drawer in through here. Pre-cut spots there for the knives, forks, and
spoons.
Thank you. Residential fridge. We'll make sure you're paying attention, Brennan. All right. Residential Whirlpool fridge. Brennan, you had something to say about this, didn't you?
Yeah, I kind of want this in my house.
Right on. That's a nice,
beautiful looking.
That's a wicked fridge. You're right, buddy. That's fantastic. Nice, simple way of travel locking it too. Just buttons in place. We got the Insignia oven, which is a recent add-on as well. Four burner stovetop. Convection action in through there. Nice wine rack right above. Cupboard right through here.
Jay voice.
Jayco. Interior lights off. No.
That's awesome. We are in the Jetsons.
That is so dope. Jayco. Interior lights on. Ah. Well, we'll work on that. That's pretty slick in through there. That's wicked, Brandon. I did not know that had that.
It is super cool.
Yeah. All right. There they go. Now, we've got our pantry space in through there. Nice LED backlights in through here, which is fantastic. And then, yeah, we talked about the theater seats. We talked about the tri-fold sofa. Good looking dinette in through here. There's a spot built in that we can actually just charge our phones, which is super handy. Door side windows locked, like we talked about. There is two more chairs that you can sit out here, extend this table, and have a four-seater if you like. And then let's head into that mid-bunk room in through here, Brennan. That same kind of Jetsons couch in through here. There's a table that fits in these spots. That table's just right here for now. This bunk, really nice thick mattress. Hey, that's like 5-inch mattress there. That's fantastic. Pop that up out of the way. If you're just using the couch action, you do have a secondary TV across from that couch. All kinds of drawers in through here. By the way, these are soft close in the main floor of the trailer. Look at that. Nice little hidden drawers in through there. TV, like I said, facing the couch, storage there. That's own radio DVD player in through here. And then I believe this goes, no, that one's a storage. Right, this is the one you can get at access from either side, from the hallway or from the mid-bunk room in through here. Adjustable shelves, we'll see the other side of that in a minute.
And you're 6 feet tall and you're staying up in there all good.
Yeah, I'm 6'1", Brendan.
Okay.
All right, don't shortchange me on that action. I know you're 8'1", but.
Okay, 5'11".
All right, now we've come in the trailer. Nice open spot right here, just put like hats and keys, that kind of thing. Down below, we got a nice closet. That's that storage from either side. There's your inverter control heading up the stairs. You've got a stairway built into the loft. Individual single mattresses up there. Again, really nice and thick mattress on here. Shelving over to the left, nice window. And I thought they killed it with this bathroom, right?
Murdered it.
Murdered it, eh, buddy? That's, what commandment's that? Is that the sixth?
Yes.
All right. Porcelain toilet in through there. We like that. Shelf, 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 shelf. Spot here to hang up. Towels in through there. Nice shelving right through there. But then check out this shower. I'm 6 feet tall, like we talked about, 6'1", actually, Brendan. Teak seat, that's handy. Nice spot here for the soaps. Skylight right there above me. Over to the other side, check out that vessel sink. That's legit, you can get six hands in through there. That's been great.
Full-size baby.
Full-size baby. Not your babies, Brendan, I'll tell you that for free. These 18-pound monsters. Sorry, buddy. That's awesome. All right, queen size bed out in the slide. We've got nice windows on either side, window across the back, queen size bed in the slide we talked about. You could do a king here. I like the queen because it does give you a lot of space around here. I like how there's cup holders either side of the bed for that water we're drinking at nighttime, right, Brendan?
Exactly, that's what you need.
Yeah, rehydrate for the next day.
Yeah.
Great. Great front closet in through here. I like how they have the hamper built in. You can remove these hang up pieces if you just want to use them for shelving, but just a great use of space in through there. I'll pull it over to the other side so you can see it better there, Brim. Your laundry preps on the one side in through there. And then our dresser is right here. We got four drawers. Nice door side window. And then our third TV, fourth TV, kind of the one on the outside storage. Four TVs on this one. That looks fantastic. That's the video, folks. Quit getting all the attention, Brendan.
Hey, guys.
Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Hit us up on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. And then send us an email here at sales@lazyacres.com. Have a good day.